Someone needs to do some soldering in here.